Welcome to this episode of Random Review. In this episode, we're going to take a look at the Pulse Bluetooth headphones. As you can see, it's a pair of Bluetooth headphones with these handy things to keep it from falling out of your ear, soft cushions, which you also get some extras in different sizes, and, which is pretty cool, a remote, so you can play, skip, and connect with this thing. But the remote is also quite big, and it's, well, it's not comfortable. So that's actually a minus part. With a good part. Well, you got the packaging over here, and you can't open it without breaking it, really. It's not the best packaging. And what I found funny was that you got the girl on the packaging, but, well, she isn't wearing the headphones. You can open it, and you can see, wow, we got a girl, but she's still not wearing the headphones. And, of course, some functions like Bluetooth and calling, hands-free, rechargeable battery, everything. Woo, epic. Well, that's pretty good, actually. It's not a bad packaging, but you could throw it away immediately. What's inside is also a manual, which basically, well, these two pictures are the manual. You got a charger and the before mentioned cushions for your ears, so you can try different shapes and pick the one you like. And of course, because it's a headphone, we're going to talk about the audio quality. And the audio quality isn't amazing. No, well, it's acceptable. Let's call it acceptable, because it's not good, it's not bad. It's like, well, your default cheap headphone quality. But then we come to the good part, and that's the price, because this product is only $10 of 10 euros. I don't care where you live, and that's really cheap for a Bluetooth headphone, which actually works and isn't that bad. It actually works. So we're gonna rank this 3 out of 5 stars, because it's not that comfortable, the quality is meh, but the price makes up for a lot. Thanks for watching, please subscribe.